This is a doorway squat or a safety squat. You're gonna hold on to the doorway or the rack and do this. Make sure that you keep your trunk really upright and your shins should stay really upright, almost like you're sitting into a chair or doing a wall sit. Looks like this.